Sophie and Gert, you're stood here amongst the mountains to celebrate a love that is like no other. From the moment you met over that braai Gert cooked you two years ago, you've been brightening each other's lives in a way that no one else ever could.
You look so beautiful today. But know that you always look beautiful to me and always will be this beautiful to me. Tomorrow and the next day and the next. As gorgeous as you are right here and right now, I will only love you more and more each day. You, Oscar, Ruby, are everything I've ever wanted. You are my dream, my once in a lifetime, and I'm so excited to have you in my life forever.
Gert, you walked into my little family of three with an open and positive mind. You have developed a loving and positive relationship with Oscar and Ruby, which I am in awe of.
Wow. So pretty. Wow. You look amazing.
Wow. You have been patient, kind, forgiving, and generous. I remember when Oscar and Ruby both started saying they love you. I can still hear their little voices and the look on your face. I love your immense capacity for love for me, the kids, for your family, and our three doggos, Sam, Luca, and Calm. But you get me, and you know who I am. I must admit, I never thought it was possible to meet someone who has more clothes than me, or someone who is an absolute whiz in the kitchen, or someone so fussy when it comes to picking shoes.
I promise to be there to catch you if you should stumble, carry you over every threshold, and fall in love with you every day.
With all our quirks, habits, good and bad, beliefs and goals, we have both taken the time to get to know one another openly and genuinely. You are a magnificent storyteller, and I love listening to all your past and present experiences with an open ear. I find you to be a highly creative and interesting person, and from the first time I met with you, I was inspired by your drive and passion for life.
You are my best friend and my true love. So you're still a part of me today that cannot believe that I'm actually the one that gets to marry you. You are the woman with whom I choose to spend the rest of my life with. Every hour, every day, I pledge to be living for you, for the family we build together.
I vow to always give you your space when you need it and to always be understanding and supportive. But thank you for loving Oscar and Ruby as if they are your own kids. Thank you for supporting me with absolutely everything, and thank you for killing spiders in the house without complaint.
Loving one another, loving the twins and the huskies unconditionally, and whatever comes your way, you're going to face it together.